instead of using a device's exact pixel density, which can vary quite a bit, like 311 dpi or 442 dpi, Android groups devices into a number of density buckets. Each device gets assigned a density bucket that most closely matches its actual pixel density. So a device with a 311 dpi screen might get assigned 320 dpi or XH dpi. And a device with a 442 dpi screen might get assigned XX HDPI or 480 dpi. Though there are density buckets for both incredibly low density screens, like 120 dpi, and really high density screens, like 640 dpi, you generally only have to work with the middle four shown here, 160, 240, 320, and 480 dpi. And these are sometimes referred to as 1X, 2X, and 3X. Now, these buckets give you control over the scaling of your graphic assets, things like icons. They also ensure that you don't have to create hundreds of different versions of these little icons for each screen's exact pixel density. They essentially make your UI elements almost exactly the same physical size, like really, really close, while letting you only produce assets for a handful of densities, like these four.